witch's brew, but make it for chickens. And let's put it in a pumpkin cake. I started by cutting open the top and cleaning out the pumpkin. Then I drilled 3 holes around the base. The drill bit was slightly smaller than the threads on the poultry nipple fittings to help them seal. But would it actually hold water? I filled up the pumpkin and sprinkled in organic herbs from scratch and peck feed. Our chickens immediately went for it and the fittings don't leak.